Mammals don't usually stay in pairs, but red titi monkeys of South America are exceptions in this case. A team of researchers from the German Primate Center Leibniz Institute for Primate Research has now studied the relationships of titi monkeys. Their study revealed male monkeys usually take care of the family and defend the territory against invaders, while the females are more involved in relationship management, actively seek the proximity of their partner and grooming their fur. Researchers claimed that their study supports the theory that the commitment of males for raising their newborn is an important factor in maintaining pair relationships. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to STEAM Daily Newsletter for such amazing latest content on science and technology. Please also subscribe our YouTube channel. You can also visit us on steamdaily.com.